A day-long standoff between police and a man in Orlando, Florida, ended in the tragic deaths of four young children. Police say the man had a long criminal history and shot a police officer before taking his own life. ABC's Maggie Rooley has the latest.
Nearly 24 hours after the hostage situation began, police say they're heartbroken.
It has a very tragic and sad ending. A short time ago, we made entry into the apartment and found that all four children have been killed.
Police say the suspect, 35-year-old Gary Lindsay Jr., killed himself after shooting all four young children, ranging in age from 1 to 11 years old. They believe two of the kids were his. The other two were his girlfriend's.
It's a bunch of kids, and it's really worrying for them, you know. It's just something that I didn't really imagine that could happen here.
Neighbors shaken since the standoff began late Sunday night when officers responded to a domestic dispute after a woman accused her boyfriend of hitting her. Police say the suspect then opened fire.
I heard shots, gunshots, like pop, 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 pop.
Officer.
The suspect hit and critically injures one officer before barricading himself and those young children inside his home. More than 60 officers responded. Police say they were communicating with Lindsay, but he had a poor phone connection. When the officers tried to get him a new phone, they saw at least one child had been shot. It was then, the police chief says, they decided to enter the apartment. Lindsay has a lengthy criminal history. A convicted felon, court records show he has a history of arson and domestic abuse and was arrested just last month for violating probation. As for that officer who was shot, the police chief says it was a serious injury and the man remains in critical condition, but he is expected to survive. Maggie Rooley, ABC News, New York.